Well, when I was a kid, I'd take a trip every summer down to Mississippi to visit my granny and her handy fellow worker. I'd run barefooted all day long, climbing trees free of the sun. One day I happened to catch myself a squirrel. Well, I stuffed him down in an old shoebox, punched a couple holes in the top. When Sunday came, I snuck him into church. I was sitting way back in the very last pew, showing him to my good buddy Hugh, when that squirrel got loose and went totally berserk. But what happened next is hard to tell. Some thought it was heaven, others thought it was hell. But the fact that something was among us was plain to see. As the choir sang, "I surrender all," the squirrel ran up hard to his cover all. Hard leaped to his feet and said, "Something's got a hold on me." Mississippi Squirrel.